Hi there, this is Annelisa from East Sussex, England, and this is my mother's voice. Today I'm going to read a poem that I wrote a few years ago. It was when my friend from primary school died, my old school friend died, and I wrote a few like this, so I'm going to put them into a separate section. This one is called Haunted, and it's about how you can be doing everyday things and you just without thinking about anything particular, and suddenly the person who's died pops up into your head, and it takes you unawares, and it throws you because you're not expecting it. You're just getting on with life, you're just doing stuff, you've maybe in past the point where you're grieving constantly and where you've kind of accepted it, then something, maybe something so innocuous, something so small, just brings back a flood of memories and just overwhelms you. So this one is called Haunted, and start it now. Haunted. If you're going to haunt me, my friend, please don't creep up on me. Don't hide behind innocuous thoughts and leap out at me all unprepared. Since a little forewarning would have me outstretching my arms to embrace you as once I did, and all I need is to take a step towards you for you to close the divide and be there as you have ever been. Every yesterday we spent together and apart is relived now as it was then. Every shining cloud edge is the periphery of your world and mine, neither in sunshine nor in rain, but that no man's land is held freehold and may only linger as long as the last breath takes it to girdle the earth, or for the heavens to inhale deeply of your essence and discover the inspiration to be intoxicating and fresh. Then it is time to go, and when you do, please endow me with a carbon copy of your spirit, that I may feel solace in my solitude. Leave memories of laughter to unshadow the foundations of this new rendering. Though no longer in residence, the rosemary shall be watered and the little blue flowers of remembrance will thrive on the devotion and affection they have always known. So don't ghost me, my friend. Go haunt your own world and search out new special places and delights, so that in the progression of existence, when we have the pleasure of your company once more, they can be gifted to us as fine welcome upon our arrival. Thank you.